Hello, Aggie fans. Director of Athletics John Hartwell here. Hope your summer has gotten off to a great start. Speaking of great starts, even though it's really the end of our athletic year for competition, our track and field team has four participants at the NCAA Championships in Eugene, Oregon this week. And just yesterday, Sindri Gudmundsson earned first team All-American honors in the javelin, finishing in sixth place. That is the first team All-American we've had since 2009, and the first All-American in the javelin throw since 1989. Clay Lamborn earned second team All-American honors in the 800 meters, and AJ Bowie finished his career in fine style in the 400 meter hurdles, also earning second team All-American honors. This evening, Bren Flint will compete in the women's shot put. Some other updates. Just returned from the Mountain West Conference Athletic Directors and Presidents meeting in California. A lot of topics of discussion, probably first and foremost, increasing the competitiveness of our men's basketball programs. Talked a lot about scheduling. Talked a lot about trying to get us to be more than a one-bid league. If you look back 4 years ago, we had as many as five Mountain West Conference teams in the tournament. The last 2 years, it's only been one team. So trying to do some things to strengthen schedules across the board with all of our league teams. Speaking of strengthening schedules, an announcement this past week, the Aggies will travel to Valparaiso on November 28th to play there. Obviously, Valpo, well known in college basketball circles as an excellent program. Looking forward, football, we're only 12 weeks away when we kick off at Wisconsin. That will be an ESPN game, 7 p.m. Mountain Time. Some other events. Tomorrow evening, we will have our Utah State University Athletics evening at the Salt Lake Bees game. Gates will open at 5:30. The program will begin about 6:15. Still plenty of tickets available. First pitch, 7 o'clock. And don't miss out on your opportunity to get a commemorative Aggies-themed bees hat. So a collector's item there for sure. And also, speaking of tomorrow, deadline for going online and voting which movie you would like to see in Maverick Stadium, July 14th, family night. Come out, see a movie, hear from some of the Aggie coaches. So a lot going on, and we appreciate, as always, your support. And go Aggies.